You know, one guy who's got an incredible seat has kind of been known as the Marlins Man. You guys at home have seen him. He's been sitting behind home plate. He's got his Marlins gear on. He's been doing this now for a while, but he's here in Kansas City now and was milling around with some of the fans. His name is Lawrence Levy. He gained national attention after showing up behind home plate so often, even though he said the Royals approached him during the game last night and asked him to change. Can you believe that? He says wearing the jersey's lucky for the home team.
Whenever I go anywhere, you'll see me in this. And I've been doing it for a long time, and it's been very lucky for me. Usually the home team wins when I go.
So a lot of fans here have enjoyed this and kind of scratched their head. What's the guy with the Marlins hat doing behind home plate? But he says it's good for them, so we'll take it.